Nasruddin's aim. One day Nasruddin was just having fun with his friends, and he was very much forceful about himself to boast about himself. So he was in a habit of basically boasting about himself in the group of his friends. He always used to say that no one can match the archery skills of mine, and I'm too good at it. I string the bow, I take an aim, and I shoot an arrow. The arrow is definitely going to hit the target. So one of the friends was very much surprised to hear this, and he immediately got him the bow and the arrow along with it, and he just asked him to point and aim at the target which they decided. Now Nasruddin shot the first arrow, but unfortunately that didn't hit the target. So everybody around, that is all his friends, started making fun about him. So he said, they asked, is this your final aim? Is this that best aim that you have? So he's refused, no, this is not my aim. I was just trying to show how Azad would have shot the aim, or how Azad would have shot the arrow, and it must not have basically hit the aim, like it didn't hit this time. So everybody was surprised. They agreed maybe it could have happened. So again Nasruddin shot another arrow towards the aim. This time it felt a little forward than the previous place. Now again it has not hit the target. The friends again started laughing about it. They again asked, is this the aim you were talking about? He says, no, this was just the chief guard's aim. This would have been how the chief guard would have shot an arrow. To which the friends were laughing again and asking, okay, now you only tell us who's next on the list. Whom are you going to pretend as? So he said, he didn't say anything basically, and he shot another arrow. And fortunate enough, he had managed to hit the target this time right at the place. So this time he was boasting himself more now that he has managed to hit the target, and he now declared that this is how he aims the target and how he shoots an arrow. So this was about the Nasruddin's aim.